You can even change the resolution of your screen to make it even more specific. So you're going to go to Slideshow, go to the Setup Group, Setup Slideshow button. Down here, instead of automatic, we would choose primary monitor, and then you can choose the resolution that you want. In this case, 1024 by 768, and then you would hit OK.